I think a lot of kids these days get so focused on, you know, trying to be like Steph Curry, or they're like so focused on being an NBA player or something that they don't really like just enjoy the journey and kind of just have fun along the way.